Wood engravings. Engraving images in wood is an art form. The Museum of Printing is the repository of two major collections of wood engraving, the Hogan and the Fowler collections. Anna Hogan's work was all monochrome, while Mark Fowler produced multicolor woodcuts. Both were artists who carved images of the world into wood.